Hi friends, welcome to Know About Web. Today in this video we are going to see about how to scan Canva.com. Yes, today we are going to see about Canva, which is an amazing free tool for creating many graphics for free for lifetime, right? And this is updated in 2020, so I'm going to show you so many features which are available in the previous years also, which I didn't revisit in my previous videos. Okay, I'm going to show you some another tips of videos so that it's easy for you to create some more printables using Canva. So like, you can't even imagine these things can be created by Canva. Yes, of course you can create all these things using Canva. So please make sure to watch till the end to know more about Canva.com. Okay, you can create many awesome videos as well as you can create awesome pictures using Canva.com. So please make sure to watch till the end to make it done quickly. Now let's jump into the video. If you are watching this channel for the first time, we always welcome you. This Know About Web YouTube channel is fully about digital marketing and passive income stream. Under this digital marketing, you will be getting videos regarding many playlists like make money online niche, YouTube tips, that is YouTube marketing, then online tools, affiliate program tools. Okay, if you are into this or make money online niche, then you can use these your make money online YouTube tips and affiliate programs. These things are interrelated to make money online. You can make your online side hustle using these three things. Okay, after that you will be able to find this hosting review and coupons. If you are ready to start a blog, then you need a hosting coupons and reviews, right? So you can start using this so that it's easy for you to get some gist about hosting companies, and you will be able to get some cash out of while you are hosting a website over there using these coupons, free traffic and backlinks, as well as you will be getting the design of your website. If you want to start creating a website of your own, then just click head over here and start designing your own website using this one. Okay, after that, this is themes and plugins tutorials over here, Facebook marketing, then blogger basics and WordPress basics. These are the things, basic things which I have posted over here. If you want to know more about anything, you can please comment in the comment section. Response as soon as possible. At the same time, if you have any queries regarding anything simple, if you don't know how to create a user of your WordPress dashboard, then you can just come over here and ask. I will show you how to create it. I will create a separate video for that. Okay, so that is easy for you to know more about it, and I will also able to reach you more easily. So before that, if you are into this niche, please make sure to subscribe and hit the bell icon so that you will get notified whenever we are creating such videos. If you like this video, please click like and share it with your friends. Okay, now let's jump into the video. First and foremost thing is nothing but you can sign up with Canva for free using either Google account as well as Facebook account, as well as you can join using Canva itself by just by giving email and password. Okay, and if you don't know what is Canva, please I will give the link in the description. You can just click on that link and you can come over here to canva.com, and I have already signed in over here. Okay, this is the dashboard of this canva.com. here you may see these three things. These things over here, you can create a design over here. Okay, as well as you can start creating all of your designs, home templates, photos, apps, all these things are available over here. Okay, here you can create one. I'm show you quick just about how what are the designs you can create it, and animated social media presentations, posters, Facebook cover, YouTube thumbnails, ebook cover, as well as you can even create an ebook over here. Okay, book cover, content, the table of contents, then you can even create a book ebook also over here. Okay, Facebook post, Pinterest graphics, Twitter post, YouTube channel ad, logos, social media post, then mobile post presentation, flyers, Instagram post, then blog banner, card, Instagram story, Facebook app ads, then Tumblr graphic, letterhead, magazine cover, certificate, then resume, yearbook, wallpaper, Wattpad book cover, photo collage, CD cover, infographics, menu, brochure, gift certificate, Tumblr banner, Twitter header, Etsy shop cover. You can even create an Etsy shop cover over here. Etsy shop icon also can be done over here. Twitch banner, then LinkedIn banner, SoundCloud banner, postcard, invitations. There is this invitation is nothing but you can use this invitation to create an invitation and sell it on Etsy. So it is easy for you to earn money using Etsy also over here. Okay, then Facebook ad, skyscraper ad. It's a little tongue twisting. Then large rectangle ad, leaderboard ad, and all those things. Okay, now if you want to create a table of contents, you can just type here as table of contents. You'll be able to find the table of contents over here. I'm just going to click on this. Okay, here you'll be able to find the tons and tons of table of contents over here. You can just click on it and edit it based on your wish. You can use all these things or free content. That is free content table of contents over here. You can use these things for creating an ebook. Okay, if you want to create an ebook over here, you can just use any one of this table of contents over here. Just okay, I'm just going to click on this. After that, it will be showing you the preview of this image. Just click on this, use this template over here. Okay, after that, I'm going to show you how you can edit this template. Wait for a few more minutes till it's loading. Now it's loaded over here. So here you can even add pages also. Okay, after clicking on this things, you can edit the text as well as you can increase the size also. You can increase the size. Okay, you can even increase the size of this one as well as you can change the color of this one, or else you can even change the background color of this image itself. Okay, you can even just click on this and then head over to this background color, and you can even change it to blue. You can change it white. If you want, you can change it to white, or as well as anything else. You can change even the black blank color. If you want to duplicate, copy this page, you can copy this page. If you want to add notes over here, you can add it over here. If you want to add a new page, you can click on this add a new page, as well as you can click on this to add a new page over here. Okay, at the same time, you can even copy the style and you can paste it in anywhere over else. Here, if you want to delete it, you can delete it any one of the pages over here. As well as, now I'm showing you how you can use these options over here. Okay, and when you are clicking on this file, you can start with, if you want to show the margins, you can click on this and show the margins over here. As well as, if you want to save to folder or anything else, so make a copy, or else if you want to show print bleed, you can make it over here. Okay, as well as, if you want to download it, you can download it in your downloaded, or else you can share a link. You can even present as a Facebook page, Twitter, Facebook group. Then animations can be done. Then Google Drive, Dropbox, MailChimp, Pinterest, LinkedIn profile, LinkedIn page, Slack, Tumblr, WeChat, Embed, website, download video. All these things can be done over here. Okay. Now I'm going to show you how you can create the custom dimensions over here, right? So let's head over here. Okay. Now let's click on close this one. Just head over to this one. Click on this custom dimensions. Okay, here I'm going to create a design. This is not pixel, this is an inch. Okay, you can even set the inches also 14 x 18. Okay, just click on this and create a new design over here. Now it will be showing you the blank template. Okay, this is the blank template over here. So what we are going to do, these are templates. If you want, you can choose any of the templates and just start adjusting it over here. But under this photos, you will be getting tons and tons of photos available over here. You can just head over here and you can search for money. If you want to search for money, you can search for it for free over here. Okay, here you can use this image. If you are clicking on this just image, it will be automatically placed over here. Okay, at the same time, if you are just clicking and dragging and dropping it over here, it will be automatically placed all over the page. Okay, now what I'm going to do is I'm going to add an overlay over here. So what I'm going to do is just click on this transparency and reducing the transparency. Okay, after that, you can even add an effects over here. If you are clicking on this effects, you will be able to find some other effects are also available in this one. You can even add this color mix. Okay, you can even add a color mix to your photos over here. Okay, poster, wait for a few more minutes while it's loading. You can find the effects over here. Now if you want to change the transparency back also, you can change it over here. Okay, after that, you can see a duotone. Many effects are available over here. If you want it to be in a pixelate or slice screen, anything else can be done over here. If you want it to be in liquify, then you need to add a liquid motion to it over here. Okay, if you want to connect it, you can connect it as well as no need. Okay, you can use any types of effects available in this tools, effect tools over here. Okay, now I'm just going to click on this add a new page. After that, it is starting this new page over here. Okay, it is just copying the page. So I'm just going to click on this and press delete button, as well as you can click on this delete page itself. Now click on this one, select this and delete it, as well as you can even add photos other than this one. Okay, now I'm just going to select this one and I'm just going to drag and drop it over here. Okay, after that, let's make it as a transparency. Reduce the transparency. Now just head over to elements. I'm just going to quickly showing you all these things. Okay, in these things you have recently used all these things in this featured. If you are clicking on this one, it will be automatically showing you the elements. More elements are available over here. You can see this wreath elements. Okay, then a small rangoli over here, then banana. All these things are available for free as well as for cost also. You can use any one of these things. So if you are creating an offer banner, you can just head over this and click on, you automatically uploaded over here. You can just use this and add text over here. Okay, after that, if you are using any other stickers, these are the stickers which are available for free. Okay, you can use any one of these stickers for free. Now let's close this one and go back here under this grids. You will be able to see number of grids available over here. You can use any types of grids over here. Now let's close this and I will show you another most important thing. This is nothing but shapes. Here under shapes, you will be getting many different types of shapes available in this one. You can even add a heartin, yarn type, heartin type. Many types of shapes are available over here. And you can even change the colors of each and every shapes also. Okay, so that it's easy for you, so that you can just click on this, drag it over here and just place it over here. Now it's fine. Now let's click on this color button. After that, let's make it as pink. Now let's click on this and delete it. Okay, now it's fine, right? It is creating some patterns over here. You can even create patterns regarding anything else. You can even add this border of this one also over here. You can just enlarge it. Okay, after enlarging it, you can even change the color to purple color, as well as you can change it to blue color or anything else. Okay, and here under the same elements, you can head over to this frames. Okay, under this frames, I'm going to show you another one most important thing. It's nothing but they are having alphabets frames also available over here. Okay, you can see donut frames, disc frames. Right, this is a disc frames and this is donut frames and this one also donut frames over here. Okay, when you're scrolling down, you will be able to see these types of images also. If you're clicking on this and if you are just heading over to photos, and I'm just going to drag and drop this over here, you'll be able to see some different type of photos, right? You can even create like this types of photos in this one. Now head over to again to the elements. After that, you can even search for circle with these one things, as well as if you are going to select this A button. Yeah, that is A. Then let's scroll down and just add any other images over here. Okay, now you can see this A images over here, right? Likewise, you can use anything else. I'm just going to add this one. You can add it. So I'm just going to resize it. You can place it over here. Okay, and at the same time, under the same elements, you'll be able to find this one, right? So head over to photos and you can add any type of photos over here. You can see the photos images, right? This is how you can add different types of photos, different types of images over here. Now I'm just going to create an add new page. Okay, I'm just click on this one and I'm just going to delete it. Add a new page, and I'm just going to add an effect over here and white. Okay, I'm just going to select this transparency full. Okay, after that, I'm just going to add a text over here. Okay, after that, you can just click on this and delete it. Delete element, you can just click on this and you can click on this delete element. And if you are clicking on the delete group, it will be deleting all these things. Okay, this is going to be long. You can see this LOV text over here, and I have added a small graphics arrow over here, okay. At the same time, if you don't want this arrow, you can delete it. As well as if you want to add any color, change any color, you can change it over here. I have just changed the color of a single letter alone. How you can change the letter of change the color of a single letter, just drag it over here and go to color and change it over here, okay. Now you can see the change of color of the particular text alone. Likewise, you can change it over here. This small strikings are from here. You can even add this one over here. Then you can just drag it over here and make it as a pattern over here. You can add it like this, and you can replicate it. Just click on this and you can click on duplicate. Now it is automatically duplicated. You can paste it as a pattern over here, right? You can make a pattern. Now duplicated. Now what we are going to do is just make this one, sorry, here. Just click on this and I'm just going to drag and drop it over here. Okay, now you can see the patterns. You can create a pattern using this, as well as you can add this leaf over here if you are an if you want to create any vacant type of logos, you can add using this. Okay, here you can even add colors also. You can even add any type of colors. Now at the same time, now let's head over to the next one. It's nothing but gradients. You can add any type of gradients over here. Okay, now let's click on this and see all. After that, you'll be able to find a number of gradients over here, right? You can use this gradients. I will show you another one page over here, and click on this gradient over here. You can resize it, okay? As at the same time, you can just add on this one, and you can select it and add an image over here. While you are creating an Instagram post or Instagram story or anything else, you can just make use of this one, so that this gradient color will be giving you a glitch effect over here. Okay, it is an awesome, right? These effects are awesome. If you want, you can even change the color of these things. If you want, you can change it to blue. If you want to change the pink color to red, you can change it to red. As well as if you want to change it to dark blue or yellow, you can change it over here. Okay, likewise, you can even flip it. You can flip to horizontal, flip in vertical also. You can flip it. All these things can be done over here. If you're clicking on this also, you can even change the color, yellow color to pink color, means then it is automatically full of pink. You can make it as a blue, right? Likewise, if you want a green, you can make it over here. Okay, likewise, you will be getting many different gradient colors are available over here. You can use these colors and start using these gradient colors in your pages over here. Okay, you can use contours. If you want to use contours, it's an dollars, so you need to use those things. Okay, at the same time, if you want to add a charts also, you can add it over here. If you want to add any color chart, then you can just add over here and you can add a color chart over here. Okay, I'm just going to delete it. I will show you how to create it. Now just head over here and then add gradient chart over here and just head on this. After that, you can even change the colors. You can select this one also, and here also you can click on this edit button to edit the percentage. If you want it to be 38%, you can edit it. Okay, at the same time, you can edit each and everything over here. Okay, click on this edit button. You can change the item to each and everything can be edited over here. Okay, if you want to change the gradient size, all these things can be done over here. When you're scrolling down, you will be able to see number of pie charts, layer charts are available over here. If you are clicking on this one, then you can automatically use any type of charts over here. Okay, you can change the colors. All these things can be done. Scrolling down, you'll be getting awesome effects also, but these are paid version. If you want to use the paid version, you can start using this paid version. It's a worth it, so you can start using it also. Okay, now I will show you another one. This is an animation over here. If you want, you can use it. Just click on this and it will be automatically added over here. Okay, if you want to crop anything else, you can crop it as well as you can delete it. I'm just going to delete it. Okay, and I'm just going back to elements here under this lines. You will be able to see many lines over here. If you're clicking on the see all button, you will be able to see number of lines over here. Okay, all these lines are available for cost as well as for free also. Okay, now scrolling down, you'll be able to see a number of lined images also. Okay, these are the things which I want to show you. Okay, you can use this free one and just drag and drop it over here and just enlarge it. Okay, then just drag and drop it as well as you can even create a repeated one. Okay, you can create a repeated one and you can even change the colors. I will show you how you can change it to, then red is changed to pink, then blue is changed to purple. Okay, you can create a rainbow effects over here. Okay, this is how you can use this. And if you want to see the illustrations, anything else, you can just use these things. If you are using these illustrations over here, then you can add any colors on this. So here you can add it to be red or yellow color. Okay, you can add it to be a pink also. You can add anything else. Now let's head out again to elements, and here under illustration you will be seeing more and more types of illustrations are available over here. You can get use of these things as well as images and emojis. All these things are available over here. Okay, I will show you how you can insert emojis as well. Okay, now let's head over again to the elements. After that illustrations, you will be getting icons. Okay, you can see many types of icons are available over here. A heart, then arrow, social media icons are also available over here. Twitters, then Facebook, Twitch, and many arts are available over here. Balloons, you can make these balloons as an you can just use type of this one and just place it over here and make a pattern again and create a border like this. You can create any type of borders, right? You can just click on this and you can even make it as a pink hand. And for this one, you can make it as an yellow. Okay, here you can just enlarge it as well as reduce its size. You can just make on this, and here you can use it as an okay. You can use it as a any other patterns, Wi-Fi and hearting, all these. Or available over here. Okay, you can search for anything over here. Search for arrows, you'll be getting more arrows over here. If you want to getting on click on this, it will be automatically showing you the clicks over here, right? Now let's click on this and search for dollars. Okay, you'll be getting more dollars. At the same time, if you go and search for money, then you'll be getting monies. If you are searching for any Twitter, click on this Twitter, you'll be getting the Twitter icons over here, right? At the same time, if you want to share any Facebook, you'll be getting Facebook icons. Then if you want to add any subscriber, then you'll be getting subscribers, but here you need to pay it out of money over here. Okay, now I will show you another some important elements. If you want to, you can head over here and see all the types of elements. There are many types of elements available over here. Music, computer, gaming, many and many type of icons available over here. Okay, when you're scrolling down, it is going and going on. Okay, you can search for each and everything based on your wish. Now let's head over to text. Under this text element, you can add a heading, add a subheading, add a little text. Under this text heading, you will getting more and more types of text are available over here. Okay, now I will show you just add a text over here. I'm just going to delete this one. Okay, delete this one. I'm going to add a new page over here. and I'm just going to add this text and just enlarge it. Okay, after enlarging it, I'm just going to select this one, and after clicking on this one, you'll be able to see a number of images, a number of fonts are available over here. You can change it to any fonts you are available over here. You can see one change to Allura. Okay, if you're changing to Allura, it is automatically changing over here. Okay, at the same time, my image that is font size can be increased, font colors can also be changed over here. Okay, then you can even change that underlined, then you can even change the alignment to center AA, okay, as well as AA. Then bulletin list spacing, if you want to change the spacing also, you can change it. Then transparency, positions, all these things can be changed. If you want to add a link also, you can add a link over here. Likewise, you can use this type of text. Then under this videos, you'll be getting many free videos over here, right? Now let's click on this add a new page. I'm just going to add this one. Here you can see a free video of this one. Wait a minute. If you want to create any videos over here, you can create it. It is a simple background elements available over here. It is showing you a simple background video. You can use this one also. If you are trying to create any video related post. Okay, after that, if you want to search for, you can search for any type of videos over here. All these things are free, and at the same time, if you want, you can search for cost also. Okay, if you want to search in fashion, click on the see all, you'll be getting all for money. Okay, here you can see these things and many and many all for money only, some for free. Under this backgrounds, you will be getting many types of backgrounds available over here. You can see many types of textures are available, and you can even add any textures available over here. You will be getting many and many types of gradients, gradients combinations over here. And when you're scrolling down, it's loading and loading, it won't stop. Okay, you can see many and many types of backgrounds and textures available over here. Okay, at the same time, if you're clicking on this color palette, you can create any type of color backgrounds also. Okay, default colors, then document colors. If you want to add any document colors, you can add document colors over here. Okay, after that, under this uploads, here uploads, you can upload an image as well as a video. Over here, I have uploaded an email, tons of images and videos over here. Under this folders, you will be getting to know the likes and folders, which you, if you want, even create a folder over here. Okay, just click on this more button. Here you can use pixels, Pixabay, embers, all these things to get your, if you are clicking on this pixels, you can search these images from pixels.com. Okay, as well as if you want to search for any other Unsplash as well as Pixabay, you can use it over here. Okay, you can use jiffy.com. okay, jiffy.com to create any gifs. You can add any gifs like this gifs, you can add it over here. Okay, you can add this one also. Just click on this, it is automatically added over here. If you want, you can add it to your post. Okay, gifs are available over here. You can select any types of gifs. At the same time, if you want to share with your Facebook or Instagram, Google Drive, Dropbox, these things can be done over here. If you want to add a Google Map, you can add it. Add a QR code, you can add it. If you want to add any YouTube videos, you can add it over here. Okay, you can save this post to your Google Drive, Dropbox, or Facebook or Instagram also. If you click on this emojis, it will be automatically loading you the tons and tons of emojis and smileys and people over here. Okay, when you're scrolling down, you'll be automatically getting more and more smileys over here. Right, if you want, you can click on this one, it is automatically uploaded. Right, this is how you need to make use of these smileys also. Now, while you are clicking on this publish button, you'll be able to see more and more options over here. Here you can see these things that you can share to any type of social medias available over here. Okay, this is how you can even click on this share link button. If you want, if you're going to make any printables over here, you can even create an ebook over here. Just get on adding a new page, and you will be just start writing text images, add space bars and all those things. It is automatically loaded over here. So it's easy for you to even create an ebook over here. I have already created an ebook over here using Canva. You can create an ebook cover also. You can create a table of contents. All these things can be created easily, right? So you can create all these things easily, and you can easily share. You can share this link to your friends or anything. This is how you need to make use of this Canva.com to create more and more printables and anything you need. If you like this video, please like and share it.